very, very excited to walk for Leela by A. And what I'm wearing, it's making me feel really happy and like a princess. And I love the whole goddess-like look. It's a very different look for me. So the show was very beautiful and it was a house full. It was very good.
So you'll see every garment has a white color to it. So there's this peace, there's purity to it. All the fabrics are completely natural. So, you know, we get peace in the world only when there is peace in nature. So that's how, you know, the whole ethic of Leela is to make it completely eco-friendly and to give people good garments to wear. Because otherwise people go like, you know, shadi and all, we don't have eco-friendly clothes to wear. So that's what we wanted to give them. So this is a perfect bridesmaid's wear for mehendi, sangeet, for the bride to wear. So that's what we wanted to bring. And all the colors are the colors of the flowers.
आई थिंक बहुत ज़्यादा, बिकॉज अगर आप खुश नहीं हो अंदर से, अगर आपको लग रहा है मेरा ये ठीक नहीं है, वो ठीक नहीं है, या आउटफिट मुझ पर अच्छा नहीं लग रहा, तो यू फील लिटिल बिट नर्वस, दैट्स नेचुरल. सो आई वॉज फीलिंग लाइक अ क्वीन बिकॉज द आउटफिट एक्चुअली मेड मी फील लाइक दैट. आई वॉज सो कम्फर्टेबल इन इट, इट्स नॉट पोकिंग मी फ्रॉम एनी वेयर, इट्स सो प्रिटी एंड इट्स एक्चुअली यू नो लगने में इतना अच्छा है, बट इट्स वेरी लाइट. Like, it's not heavy weight at all, and it's not like, you know, kind of tying me down or something. So, I it's just so free to move about. It's very beautiful. I love the colors.
When you designed this costume for Divya,
what was it for you? Divya is this pretty, cute, charming girl. But at the same time, I know the side of her where she's an entrepreneur in herself, where she's a spiritual person, she's a strong being. So, you know, I wanted to give her something different from her usual cute and so pretty look. I wanted to give her this empowering goddess kind of a look. And I was sure, I'm like, I want Divya to look like that on the screen. And I'm sure she's looking like that.
Yeah, I'm looking very different. And I think the credit goes to her because she said I wanted these hair and, you know, this goddess-like look. So, yeah. I'm so happy I tried something which was according to her vision. Everybody does wear when they are award nights and everything. I think people are really dressed up to the hilt and they are wearing such heavy, heavy pieces. So I think every girl likes to dress up. That's like the basic quality of a girl. You know, it depends. Like sometimes you wear heavy, sometimes you wear light. But inner side, like from the inside, every girl really likes to dress up. So I prefer very minimalistic. In my day-to-day life, I'm not into makeup, hair at all. I'm like, actually, like just like casual and, you know, no jewelry, nothing. But yeah, when it's like for an occasion, I like to dress up. So my movie Satyamev Jayate 2 is about to release on the 26th of November. So I'm really excited because now the trailer would come, the songs would come, and the promotion would start. So I'm really looking forward to it. क्या मुझे नहीं लगता बिकॉज ही इज़ वेरी शाय फॉर यू नो आई पुश हिम सो मच सो ही डज इंटरव्यूज नहीं तो वो भी ना करे अभी तो मेरी मूवी सत्यमेव जयते 2 के ही सॉन्ग्स आएंगे सो वो सारे गाने अभी आएंगे.
थैंक यू मैम.